really was a man of high renown. Tooraloo-ra-loo-ra-loo-ra-loo. In search of gallant young recruits, he used to scour the town. Tooraloo-ra-loo-ra-loo-ra-loo. His face was fallen swarthy, of medals he had 40, and ribbons on his chest, red, white, and blue. Looked a hero as he made the people stare, oh, as he stood on Dunphy's corner, Tooraloo. Now a Sergeant William Bailey on Dunphy's corner stands. Tooraloo-ra-loo-ra-loo-ra-loo. Enticing Dublin young lads for to die in foreign lands. Tooraloo. Station, he shouts in high elation to come and fight for king and country. But for all the noise he's making, that bait they aren't taken from Sergeant William Bailey to Raloo. Now alas for human greatness, every dog he has his day.
Some rebel youth with placards have called his arm